She said, "It just feels unbelievable." Tara Lipinski says of holding her baby girl, George, who she and husband told Capostasy welcome by this fall after 5 years of fertility struggles. To know what we have been through to get to this point, it was definitely emotional and just surreal. It just goes back to pinching yourself after 5 years. This actually our life, the figure skater adds. In this week, people, the Olympic gold medalist and her husband open about their new rival.